And here's the thing about this match, gentlemen. If you hold that briefcase, you hold power. Power over the champion of your choosing.
The champion will all be looking over their shoulder, wondering when you're going to cash in that contract. Winning this match definitely puts you in the driver's seat. That was just wrong. You should be a better person than that.
Oh, man.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
John Cena feeding off the WWE Universe as he so often has.
Corey, what is something most people forget about in a ladder match?
Timing is everything in a ladder match. You have to know when to climb. You have to be quick up the ladder. You have to be quick to unhook. Every second you waste in a ladder match is your potential downfall.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Please don't remind me, Corey. Just a dominant display. My goodness.
This is just too far. Get some control in there.
I like this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
All's fair in love and war, gentlemen. I saw nothing but effective offense.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Every strike more devastating than the last.
Incoming! Here's Cena!
the time to act and go for that brass ring.
What's coming next? Back suplex.
Very nice.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Beginning that all-important climb off the ladder.
He's looking for higher ground.
He's looking at it here, guys.
Victory just a few inches away. Going for all the glory here, guys.
Clothesline. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Into a neck breaker. Phenomenal.
And Cena looking worse for wear as this match continues.
Yeah, I see Wyatt hopefully putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
And some effective offense with that one.
Cross landing powerbomb.
He returns to the ring.
Cena powering up his opponent into position for the AA.
Doing what you've got to do to eliminate the competition.
But can they follow up on this momentum? Can they make the climb?